Facebook blocked me because some jackass complained about me posting material that violated Facebook's terms of service. Lovely, huh? Lovely, huh? Anyway, Occupy America is back online. It's on and poppin'.